mind on all of this stuff, but I think it'll be good to get a feel for everything before the new one. And today I want to try out some of the training sessions here. Sweet, awesome, cool. That's some good stuff. Holding left bump. idea what just happened there, but we'll take it. Bro, this is what happened earlier when it like wouldn't let me touch the ball. So I want to get some practice in here. Dang it. Ooh, I went lefty there. I tried to lefty finesse it. My guy is so bad. He for sure has a one-star weak foot, right? save by our teammate. Well done, sir. I set him up like perfectly there. I don't know why he passed it back like that. Let's go. Set up there, definitely could have had a goal out of that, but we'll take it. We're up to a 7.5 right now. Just trying to stay in good position here for our teammates. Should have gotten through, but it's fine. Oh, what a move. Let's go. What a possession right there. That was dope. That pass I had to that guy was awesome. And then see if we can get the ball here and get some offense generated. Nice. Beautiful pass. Let's go. Pass it across. Okay. All right. That'll work. Oh, we got the assist too. Wow, that was kind of a late for an assist. I'm surprised they gave that to us. Great shot though. That was a tough shot there. Assist for that, right? Whatever, we'll mark it down as an assist in our books. Nice, good tackle. We're just destroying these guys. This is great. Assist. Yes. Let's go. We'll go ahead and skip through. Oh, I got subbed out. Dang it. Okay. So we ended up with a 6-1 win. Not too shabby. With a rating of 'cause we got benched. We had a 10. It's fine. It's fine. Our guy doesn't have the best stamina yet. But whatever. We still got a 10. We got 3 goals, basically 3 assists, right? So yeah, we got a hat trick for goals, hat trick for assists. Not too shabby. We've got 6 goals in 3 matches so far. I'll take it. Yeah, we've got 3 people on the top, whatever that is, but it looks like Atletico de Madrid is doing well also. So, but that is going to wrap up another successful FIFA 22 episode. FIFA 21 episode today. I hope you all enjoyed it.